Your child should be guided on the correct path in the formative years of their childhood, not after letting them take the wrong path. These words from His Holiness the Apostle Rohan Lalit Aponso, who directs you in a trustworthy manner to lead your life in this world.